My name is Hillary Black, and this is the world's largest cannabis farm. Friends and family, some of them 20 years ago, thought that I was a little bit crazy to decide to be out of the closet pot dealer to people who were very sick rather than going to university. It's good for the economy, it's great for employment, it's good for people who have been consuming cannabis and have been worried about the consequences of being criminalized, and it will also be a tremendous benefit to patients. The most important thing is that youth need access to evidence-based education so that they can make informed decisions about consuming cannabis, and that does not happen in an environment of prohibition.